Harry Pony, this here is CM Pony, and I'm here at AwesomeCon. Yeah, isn't that awesome? Alright, so I'm about to show you guys a little quick walk around here. Alright?
Cool, thanks.
All these are awesome cosplays. Way better than Station Unity, I'll tell you that. Station Unity, I was a bust yesterday. But I'm here somewhere better. Alright? Got over there like a rest area. Got a snack stand over there. Therapy con. So far, hang on a sec. So far, everything is good. I had a lot of people take my picture in my C-Tooth outfit, and I also have my Howard Stern standee, which I got on my arm right here. You know, with it. I only took a picture with Charles Martinet, the voice of Mario, Luigi, Wario, and Waluigi. And that was about it. I mean, I was going to take a picture with George Takei, but I thought about not doing it because apparently, they said I cannot wear my C-Tooth mask when I take a picture. That kind of bugs me out. Look at that, Winnie and Buzz. Those are nice cosplays.
Thank you.
Yeah. My niece loves Toy Story.
Who's that?
My 5-year-old niece, she loves Toy Story so much.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, thank you. Really awesome. I'm glad the cons are back in town. Yeah, I met those girls earlier. They were pretty awesome. They actually liked my C-Tooth outfit. And they asked me about my Howard Stern standee. Told them what happened, what it's all about, and they kind of understood. I mean, they kind of understood. And they said, you know, they support me 100% for my point of view about telling Howard Stern to fuck off and leave us, you know, cosplayers alone when it comes to conventions. Look at that man. Oh shit, look at that. Dude, that little jet figure. That is just awesome. I always wanted that thing when I was a kid.
That was a KB toy exclusive.
Wow, that's really cool. That Batman Power Punch, Batman versus the Penguin. It's like locked inside the mailbox. That's pretty cool. Yeah, this is how AwesomeCon is, you know, with the fact that, you know, with CDC rules intact, everybody has to wear a face mask, but you're not allowed in. There's a. I think it's also. I think there's the Union Workshop area. I think so. Yeah, this is the kids section. AwesomeCon Jr. Got some anime stuff over here. I already had some meat. It was actually a Subway. And I think later. Huh? Thank you. I'm gonna call him at 11:20 minutes. Some artwork and prints right there. I mean, dude, there's just so much going on. Seriously, so much going on. I am very excited to be here, dude. So I gotta leave later, like around 7 o'clock or something, because I gotta get ready to go to work tomorrow. Here is heaven. Let me show you this anime car I've seen. This car is decked out in anime artwork. Give me a second. It's supposed to be over here somewhere. Oh, there it is. It's right there. You got Smash Brothers tournament right here. See, look at that. That is just freaking epic. That is epic, dude. Alright, so where else I can go to? Okay, let's go down here. Down here this way. Already my hands are starting to cramp because I'm carrying too much stuff here. I'm gonna keep going. Very expensive food right here. A Burger Kitchen. The Burger Kitchen, that's what it's called. A little expensive. See? $20 for a burger. That's crazy. Huh? Yeah, so. There's more artwork right there. They're talking to me. Oh god. You got a Lego booth right above me. Right in front of me. Look at this booth of Lego figurines. That's so cool. Look at that, nice. I mean, look at that. You got My Hero Academia, you got Five Nights at Freddy's, Princess, Sesame Street, Teen Titans. Holy shit. I wonder if they got a Sweet Tooth one. Yeah, 6 for $24 each. Okay. Yeah, Dragon Ball Z. Holy crap, that's nice.
Let's go. Where
were
you guys met
to
before?
Excuse me.
Don't lose it.
I don't think they got any scooters. Nah. No, it's just Star Wars and Turtles and just other stuff, but no scooters. So they got Godzilla. You got Sailor Moon right there. That's nice. You got Rick and Morty right there. That's cool. I like that. The Rick Sanchez figure. That's nice. You got Sonic the Hedgehog. If only I had my refund money from the George Takei picture, like right about now, I would have bought some of that. Like, I don't have it. You got all the artists here. Got free shrugs. What's up, dude? More artwork. Anime artwork down there. More artists. It's just so much for me to cover because, you know, I gotta go like go up and down the aisles to show you everything, but. The thing is, I'm on a schedule right now, so like about 3 o'clock I go to a wrestling panel, and after that I gotta go walk around a little bit more until like 5 o'clock hits, and that's it for me. Let's see, where was I? Okay.
So,
I don't care, you look bad as them.
That's cool. Yeah, Roger Rabbit and Jeff Hill Rabbit right there. Yes, very much so. Like you only really understand it. Over there, that's the photo op area. And down there are the autographs. But, excuse me. Unfortunately, they said we cannot, I remember this last, like about 2 years ago, we cannot take photos or video near the autograph area, so that's forbidden. So I cannot go down there showing my GoPro. So that means I gotta turn around and head back down that way. But they do have a lot of celebrities down there. Not better than Stage Unity's guest list that were available. My opinion is good, man. Oh, they're filming something.
Heard them saying something already. Oh,
yeah. So. Yeah, there's nothing else I can say about anything. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I mean, I'm having lots of fun here at AwesomeCon. I'm about to turn this camera off and be back and tell you my my thoughts about it after when I get home. Okay. So yeah, this here is Sam Pony signing off. You guys have a great day, and I'll catch you next time. All right, peace out.